what's our next mission?
Yes. Hello?
The location you are in is a secret place for Titans. So you have to attack them, otherwise they'll ambush you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. This is our mission. Report to the headquarters.
Yes, sir. So what's next, sir?
Hello? Yes. This is a secret agency. We have a request for your backup. Yes. Thank you, Sheriff Norwich. Thank you very much. We'll be arriving soon. Yes, we are.
So, where's your bus?
Alright.
Well, sorry for that, but we are from the secret agency. How can we help you?
Yes. We need help for backup.
Yeah. Is there people going out?
Yes, they are. Fellow people, these are the guns we're gonna use. You can fight barehanded or with the range shooting machine. Can you please move? So, as you can see, you have three options. You can pick any. Silence! Wait, Bobby. Take it. You have earned that gun. You two, pick your other guns. Now, we are ready for a battle.
It's a good old day to hunt some pigeons.
Oh, Judy, I'm here.
Oh, what a nice pigeon.
Oh, my. Hello? Who are you?
I'm Bam Bam.
Nice to meet you. What's your business here?
I'm part of the secret machine.
Well, you're late. The secret appointment was half an hour ago.
My bus was late.
No excuses. Now, let's continue. What are you gonna kill the Titans with?
With this.
Are you sure that's gonna work?
Yes, it's a shikari gun.
Well, as long as you're comfortable with it, you can place your gun there. We'll be waiting for all of our teammates, and then we'll test our guns. Proceed. My teammates. We're having this opportunity to attack the Titans. Our main mission is to destroy Victor. Yes, I'm talking about the main, big, bad Victor. Now, we need to make a pledge to protect our country, make them famous, and make ourselves famous. Are you all with me?
Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir.
Yes,
sir.
Let's go.
Let's go.
USO has entered our realm.
Oh, it's a great news, Sid. It would have been a long time fighting with others, right?
Yep.
Okay. Collector, gentlemen. Let's see.
Call them, Victor.
Oh, hello, my gentlemen. How are you guys doing, huh?
Hello. Hello, Victor. How are you?
I'm fine. How are you guys?
Fine.
So, my friend Sid has brought some news. We'll talk about you later. I want to check you guys. You guys are ready with our weapons?
Yes.
Okay. So, Sid will give you the information. Get ready for the war.
Yes, sir.
Okay, Arthur and Jay, bring my guns. So Siddhu, we'll be doing a very good introduction.
you for this.
Here's our weapons.
Oh. I want, yeah. So, weapons are with you right now. Yes. Weapons are your hands. You told you're ready for your hands. So this is your test. I can give you only one sword, if you agree for that. Good luck. Let's begin the war! Jordan.
Yes, sir.
I have attached a Bluetooth thing to speak.
Okay,
sir. I can only speak one time because right now where we were is in place of Titan.
Alright, sir.
So Victor is really close. So you from your team, many people must die, or you are a sacrifice.
All right, sir.
If it comes to yourself also, okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, take care.
Thank you, sir. Everyone, listen up. The sir has given us commands. We have to split up to destroy the Titans. Summit, you will be guarding over here. All rest of us. We'll be going that side. Understood?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
That's a good place to hide. Bonnie told me to stay here. And I think that's good, sir.
One hour later.
Down. Oh, Sid!
Hello. Unfortunately, there's a bad news, sir.
Really?
Yeah.
But why are you calling me, sir? I'm your friend, right?
Oh,
Victor.
Yeah.
Share me the bad news.
From our secret agent, twin secret agent, one person has died.
Who's it?
Arthur.
Well, I don't want him. Okay. Any okay. News again?
No. Oh, I killed. Sorry, sir. I forgot. I killed someone.
Whoa! This seems interesting, yeah? Sammy?
I killed Bomb.
Man, this is something called relief. That Bum Bum was not at all good shikari, shooter, whatever, blah blah. He was not at all good, but he just generally shot. Who shot Arthur?
Arthur. The Bum Bum only. Try to get revenge.
Good one, Sid. Now it's time to go to the main one.
Thank you.
But wait, I have heard that there are a lot more people in that. Let's find them first. Bum Bum!
Avenge you, Bum. I will avenge you. Hands up!
Get out of here!
No stopping me now.
I forgot my gun. Sorry, I'm not. I come to your team. Please leave me.
All right.
Alone.
Bad guys.
must stay here for any other Titan to come.
Okay.
Victor! Sid has been killed by the main guy, and someone has called Vaibhu.
Sid! Are you kidding?
No.
I'm sorry, Sid. Let's catch that Vaibhu. And a new weapon. So first, I'll tell you what to do. You have to go catch her.
Okay.
And I'll come. Then, let's see if she can join in our team. Otherwise, let's kill her. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
2 hours later.
Team. I thought you will be okay in my team because you are very, 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 very cruel.
I would rather die.
Wow. You'd rather die? Or you would rather come to my team?
I would rather die, Victor.
Oh. Very good servant. I don't need you more because I want to fight him alone.
Victor, I made a huge mistake joining your team.
Yeah, that's right with everybody. But nobody got a punishment. Everybody sacrificed. And this is your punishment. Okay. So now is the time to fight alone. Let's see who...
Rector! Look who is here, huh? How many more of my men do you want to kill?
One more.
No! Wasu!
Forget about it. You're gonna die. You're gonna go to your present God.
The door's open, you thing. Run!
Listen to me. I have more better guns for you.
No
pointing guns at me.
Let's see what better gun you have. When I got two.
Who cares? You see? An evil. Not observe me.
Stand back!
You don't point your guns at me!
Stand back!
Jordan, listen to me. Me and you can make a better team. Or only one can make a better team.
I agree more.